To my father, Juan, who thought there was a war to end all wars. Valencia, Spain. The soldiers took your tío Rafa, dragged out of bed and shot in the street. The Franco way. The generalissimo in my dreams sucked away your soul when they killed Rafael. You and your friends played soccer around the bodies. Death was a daily smell and the sound of mothers who screamed like hyenas hung in the air. All of this wasn't ordained by the Holy Ghost, but an angel grabbed you by the cojones and told you to go on. Now you're gone, and I am sleepless inside this cave. I can't see heaven, but sometimes feel its contents squirm. It is wise to ask, who is my guide during these wicked times? Archangel Michael sticks his finger down my throat, and now I have to tell your story. Your country absorbed the chaos. You passed it on through your chromosomes, and I have this DNA of atrocities. You didn't mean to thrash out your life, but there was the hurricane of war and nothing to barter for food. Boxes of blood-red oranges crushed in the street. Your face, purple with rage. I know you are wondering, how is it that Franco and George Wallace are still alive and still find ways to run this world? At every turn, you thought America would make sense. That hoarding canned food in the basement would save us all. I don't blame you. Now all that's left is to take what you told me and transmute it for others. And yes, they have to eat it, because this memory is all I can serve.